We've known about the city for a long time. It was excavated on a small scale in the 19th century, and it's got big stone walls around it, so it's fairly obvious that it's a Roman city. We'd done work there before that showed that some of the geophysical techniques work quite well, so we were expecting to see quite a lot of the Roman town, but what we got from this technique is truly spectacular.